Hi, I'm Katie, and today I want to talk about something very important to me, which is the fundamental, most important question you should be asking yourself every time you consider eating. And that question is probably not a surprise. It's, am I hungry? So here's why asking yourself whether you're hungry is important. Fundamentally, eating is about nourishing ourselves. It's about our body literally needing fuel to carry on. So while there's a lot of other really good questions you could be asking yourself before you eat, like how many calories are in this, or what's the carb content, or have I eaten in the past 3 hours? Look, all of those questions are really important, but until you fundamentally know whether your body needs nourishment or not, they kind of don't really matter. And I know it's really, really hard to stop for even 5 seconds and assess whether you're hungry. It's especially hard in those moments when you probably aren't hungry. Like for me, before a meal, sitting down and being like, am I hungry? Is actually pretty easy to do because it's usually yes. But if I'm like running in the door, like last night, I was at work all day, I had a really long day, and then I went to a concert at night, and I got home at 10:30, and I was exhausted. And I got home, I put down my stuff, and before I even took off my clothes, the first thing I wanted to do was open up my cabinet and take out the box of cookies. And as I opened up my cabinet and took out the box of cookies, I stopped, and I was like, Katie, are you hungry? And perhaps not surprisingly, the answer was no. You know, and that moment was hard to do because there was so much things I didn't want to feel there. So my offering to you today is that I am not saying you're not allowed to eat when you're not hungry. I'm not saying what you're allowed and not allowed to eat at all. I'm just offering to you that if you can take 2 seconds to assess whether you're hungry and just ask the question, even if you continue to eat the cookies afterwards, it will help monumentally with compulsive or emotional eating, with binging, with always feeling a little heavier than you wish you were, with not feeling good in your body. It will help with everything. I cannot emphasize it enough. So anyway, with that, that's my love to you. I hope you have a really great day. And if you struggle with this stuff, I hope you find your way to katieseaver.com. Leave comments, contact me, and I wish you all the best with all this.